This is a video about how to make a best fit straight line on a standard curve using LibreOffice Calc. So first I entered my data. Whatever you want to be on your x-axis should be in the first column, is my column A. Whatever you want on the y-axis should be in the second column, my column B. Highlight the data. Make sure you don't highlight the titles, right? So I just start with zero, then I hold down the shift key and click on the last number so it's highlighted. Then go to insert. Object, chart, select XY scatter, go to next again. Now here is where you put the titles in. So the title would be density versus mass percent sodium chloride. And for the subtitle, I'll put my name. You should too. Title of the x-axis is mass percent sodium chloride, no units. Title of the y-axis is density. And the units there are grams per milliliter. Finish. Display grids on both x and y axes. Finish. Now we have to scale it. So select a number on the y-axis with the left mouse button, then right click, format axis. My minimum number was 0.9932, so I'm going to make it 0.99. My maximum was 1.14, so I'm going to make it 1.15. Okay. All right. So another thing I'm going to do with the y-axis is insert minor grid, like that. Then I'm going to do the same deal for the x-axis. Select it, right-click, format axis. Minimum's good. Maximum was 24.79, so I'm going to make it 25. And do the same thing on the insert a minor grid. That. I get rid of this column B, we don't need that title. Now, to get the line, just click on any of the points, left mouse button, right click on it. Insert trend line, see right there, and the box that opens up, click the box that says show equation, click OK. Now you can move this around somewhere where you can see it. I want to move your title a little bit, just as long as you can see it. There is the equation of the best fit straight line right there. F of X is Y, and the only thing left to do is to print it. So to print it, we're going to do this. Oops. You see how LibreOffice Calc has these sort of darker lines here? That's the pages if you print it. Put it over on one, and we're going to go to position and size, rotation, rotate it 90 degrees so it's at 270. You have to do this. Oops. Like that. Make sure it fits inside of the line. Just might want to expand it to where it fits as big as you can, fitting it on that page. About like that, be good. Then click somewhere off the graph first and then back on the graph, do a right click, and do file. Well, for me, I have to do my printer settings and set landscape. And then go file, print. Just make sure you click selected cells. It should show the graph over there, and click OK. And you're done.